My Culinary Journey. Soy Carolina, bienvenido a mi cocina culinaria. Les voy a enseñar a preparar guacamole mexicano. I'm going to teach you Mexican guacamole. Patricia, this video is made special for you. For the Mexican guacamole, we will need cilantro, avocado, aguacates, some pepper, some sal, jugo de limón, lime juice, a little of orange juice, some onions, some tomatoes, and if we want a little spices, some jalapenos. We cut our avocado in half. With a knife, we can take the seed. And if we have a moscajete, that is traditional Mexican, we can do our guacamole in a moscajete. If we have moscajete, we do it in a moscajete. If we don't have a moscajete, we do it just in a regular bowl. We add some lime juice, jugo de limón. We add some orange juice, jugo de naranja. We add some cilantro, fresh cilantro. Some pepper, some sal. Some tomato, un poco de tomate, sal, pimienta, un poco de cebolla, a little of onion, and if we like spicy, we add some jalapenos. Now our Mexican guacamole is ready. Nuestro guacamole mexicano está listo y lo podemos acompañar con unas deliciosas tortillas de maíz. Delicioso. The Mexican guacamole is perfect for your parties. You can enjoy with some tortillas de maíz, and if you want to a Mexican drink, you can have some tecate, sol, dos X, oh, the best. Un tequila reposado. Enjoy until the next cooking video. Thank you.